The Mobile Bay National Estuary Program found that flooding in the Tuolumne Springs area was a significant contributor to pollution carried by stormwater. Local volunteers have installed over 200 rain barrels in the Pritchard community to reduce flooding and help residents save on water bills with this free water source. Pritchard residents are catching rain to save money and the environment. Alabama Power is proud to support Growing the Gulf Coast.